I like the fact that the park and the school are combined. It helps the neighborhood. There's a feeling of togetherness, a feeling of oneness when they're together.
There's people flying kites. There's joggers, there's swimmers. There's a lot of kids over in the fountain right now.
I like the playground and the fountain. I like all of it.
I like going up and down the slide.
We're doing a lot of different fun things for my granddaughter to do.
You amazed how many kids have learned how to skateboard and go over there on the pavement.
and ride bikes.
When you first see them when they're real little, they don't have pedals. They see them a little bit later on the tight bike with the training wheels, and then pretty soon you see them with no wheels. Yeah. Now they're all grown up and they're bringing their own kids through the park. So that's been neat to see.
I like swimming. I like going to do that.
Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came. Down in the hollow, playing a new game. Laughing and a running, hey, hey. Skipping and a jumping. Misty morning fog with all our hearts that thumping, and you, a brown eyed girl.
I guess it's like working in the place I used to go a lot when I was little. So it's kind of weird.
Love their cone, Bubba cone.
I like, especially like with the littler kids, like you just know like they're really excited like when they get their snow cones, and that brings joy to my heart. So right here I got a black cherry watermelon combination. One of my older favorites. I think my current favorite right now would probably have to be, I'd have to say black cherry margarita probably.
All along the waterfall with you.
Since they built a new field, just everybody enjoying it, just the difference of age groups of the people enjoying the park as far as tennis and the track, and actually just seeing a lot of the young people from Grant, you know, partake in football.
I went to Benson. My sophomore year, we beat Grant in football. My junior year, we beat Grant football. My senior year, we lost to Grant football. And Grant beat us up pretty good in basketball the 3 years I was playing basketball. So.
The soccer team has the field, football team respects that, and vice versa. Football has it, baseball respects that. So I think the community feel of it, where everybody gives each program their opportunity to be out here and to get better, everybody enjoys it.
We hope they always have sports for the kids, because there's a whole lot more to sports than just the athletic side of things. Hard work, effort, commitment. You know, those things are all important life lessons.
Thank you.